Hi, everybody. My name is Joe LeBlanc. I'm the Veteran Service Officer for North Andover and Boxford. I'd like to welcome you back to the Military Minute. This is where we talk about local veteran services right here in our backyard. And one of them that we've referred many of our veterans to, it's an amazing resource, is CapTel. And here to talk about that is Tina Marie.
Thank you so much, Joe. So CapTel is a captioning telephone. It's available to individuals that have a hearing loss. It is a federally funded program through the Americans with Disabilities Act. The benefit for our veterans to receive the phone is our Heroes with Hearing Loss program. We recognize that one of the top disabilities amongst our veterans is hearing loss. So for our veterans to receive the phone at no cost, they could get a certification form signed by Joe, their veteran officer, or their doctor, audiologist, or hearing specialist. In order to receive the phone for no cost, you do need to have a hearing loss, internet access, and a telephone line. What the phone does is it captions verbatim everything that's being said. So it is a phone, a traditional phone, in that you pick up the handset and talk on the phone, so you'll be able to hear what the people are saying and you can talk back to them. But then it also captions verbatim everything that's being said, so that if you do not hear what's said, you can look at the screen and read it. The phone is also amplified, and we can also adjust the clarity so that you can actually hear better on the phone. There is an answering machine in the phone. There's also caller ID. And you can also go back and review what was said after you hang up. Again, it is a no-cost program for our veterans, and it is available to the general public, but what we want to focus on is our veterans today, because it is much more convenient for the veterans to receive the phone, because a veteran can use their veteran service agent.
Outstanding. So that's the who, what, where, when, and why of what CapTel does. I want to thank you for joining us for your Military Minute.
I like that.